Hello everybody, welcome back. So, doing some studying, I found out that there is a particular gun to be used on him, on Richter. So, problem is, I didn't see exactly what the name of the gun was. So we're gonna have to trial and error. So we know it's not the tone.
Let's begin.
This it? Burst automatic hold. Alright, is this shotgun? No, this is a broadsword. Uh-oh. Heavy chest fire cannon. I better know. That might be it. See you at the party. Trophy unlocked. Oh, that was close.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Chaos, functional.
Grenier, fire it up.
Yes, sir. Transmission sequence activated. Working. Transmission power 25% inclined. 60%. Good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Yes,
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimosa was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimosa linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!
Okay, so now where do we go? Okay, so let's get our proper introductions going. I hope you guys are doing good this beautiful Wednesday day. Wednesday day. Yeah, I don't know if that's a word or not. I guess it is. I guess it's not. So.
Listen up. The IMC have developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
Alright, roll credits. We're done. Game.
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall. Angel of Death trophy unlocked. That's not a good trophy. Moving in. Let's bring the war to them. Keep moving forward. Back at six. Take the sideline.
Go!
Flight core ready.
Keep moving. That ship can take off at any moment.
Watch for hostile dice ball.
Shit. Well, this is gonna be hard.
Moving in. Let's bring the war to them. Keep moving forward. Badger 6, take the sideline.
Go, go, go!
Flight core ready.
Target hit.
L4,
I need...
time.
Flight core ready.
Keep moving. That ship could take off at any moment. L4, I need you up ahead now.
Ending hull damage. Warning, I'm engaging multiple Titans.
Use your cores, people. Elk-4, get to that underground entrance. Watch for flanking.
Aw. So what am I supposed to do? Why not supposed to get out of BT? I mean, come on now.
Moving in. Let's bring the war to them. Keep moving forward. Badger 6, take the sideline.
Go, go, go!
Laser core ready. Laser core
activated.
Keep moving. That ship can take off at any moment.
One Titan down.
I'm trying, guys.
L4, I need you up ahead now.
See you in hell, pilot. Salvo core away.
Use your cores, people. L4, get to that underground entrance.
Quiet. We tighten down.
Watch for flanking.
Aww. I tell you, this is bullcrap.
L4, I need you up ahead now. Use your cores, people. L4, get to that underground entrance. Watch for flanking.